Watch me clown, give me loving when I'm high. I'm an outlaw, baby, I'll be thugging till I die. In my drop top, double R. Life is a rap star, hustle like a crack fiend. Till they catch me, go ask somebody to your show. Watching niggas out of sight on my night scope. Cooking white dope, got my nigga 25 to life. Stressed out, trying to have all the better things in life. While Machiavelli, a born leader, 10 millimeter. Changing niggas' future like a schizophrenic palm reader. Heed from out the Bible I read. See the meek shall inherit the earth, and the strong will lead. Hitting weed like it's alright. I'm in the studio, making music all night. My enemies cry whenever I rise. They hate it to the death, trying to beat me out my last breath. What you gonna do?
Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look, they shook. Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look.
Living at the belly of my motherfucker.
The realness, the realness. Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Thug off the realness.
Living at the belly of my motherfucker.
The realness.
I started out dumb, sprung off a hood rat. Listened to the radio, wishing that I could rap. But nothing changed, I was stuck in the game. Cause everybody in the industry was fucking me, man. Listen, I got a scheme, break away, do my own thing. Drop some conversation, sit back and let the phone ring. Niggas ain't wanna see me rise, 97, whilst we cut these motherfuckers down in size. And if I catch another case, Lord knows how they hate me. Got a player in the courtroom, please don't let him frame me. I've been dealt a lot of bad cards, living as a thug. Count my blessings, though I'm stressing in this land with no love. Maybe if they see me rolling, look at all this green I'm holding. I get this water envious and get their eyes swollen. Open the heavenly father, love a hustler. Meet the hardest nigga on the earth to ever bustin' up. My homies tell me ever hard, fuck their feelings. I've been trying to make a million since we started. We cold hearted, niggas in masks that'll blast at the task force. Empty out my clip, time to mash, they ask for it. Me Machiavelli and my motherfucker. We break bread, now we thug brothers. Niggas talk a lot of non-shit, I choose to ignore it. A war they ain't ready for.
Now what you gonna do when my niggas come for you?
The realness.
Now what you gonna do when my niggas come for you?
The realness.
Tell me now what you gonna do when my niggas come for you?
The realness.
Now what you gonna do when my niggas come
for you? Tupac Duckfield.
Shoot Sunday show. Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look, they shook. Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look.
Living Machiavelli and my motherfucker.
The realness, the realness. Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Stuck off the realness.
Machiavelli and my motherfucker.
The realness. I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers. The mob comes equipped for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share. For all those who wanna profile and pose. Rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose bone. You all alone in these streets, cousin. Every man for theyself in his land, we be gunning. And keep them shook crews running like they supposed to. They come around, but they never come close to. I can see it inside your face, you're in the wrong place. Cowards like you just get their whole body laced up with bullet holes and such. Speak the wrong words, man, and you will get touched. You could put your whole army against my team, and I guarantee you it'll be your very last time breathing. Your simple words just don't move me. You're minor, we major. You're all up in the game and don't deserve to be a player. Don't make me have to call your name out. Your crew is featherweight. My gunshots will make you levitate. I'm only 19, but my mind is older. When the things get for real, my warm heart turns cold. Enough to get deceased, another story gets told. It ain't nothing really. And yo, done sparked in Philly, so I could get my mind off these yellow back niggas. While they still alive, I don't know. Go figure. Meanwhile, back in Queens, the realness and foundation. If I die, I couldn't choose a better location. When the slugs penetrate, you feel a burning sensation. Getting closer to God in a tight situation. Now, take these words home and think it through. Or the next rhyme I write might be about you. Sunday show. Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look, they shook. Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look.
Machiavelli and my motherfucker.
The realness, the realness. Cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. Thug off the realness.
Machiavelli and my motherfucker.
The realness.
Shoot up your block to make you know me.
As long as I'm alive, I'ma live illegal.
This the dirty side of the game that you never heard.
The realness, the realness.
Scared to death.
Rolling in the fast lane, plotting to get me. Will I survive? Will I die?
This the dirty side of the game.
MCs, I'll be burning.
Tupac, Doc, Fury.
Ain't nobody special. There's other niggas out there like that too. But I'm just bringing it to the forefront, and I'm making it happen now. And I'm a powerful nigga, because I got millions of fans with Mobb Deep and Prodigy. You know what I'm saying? So, come on, man. I'm using that power. Pac was a powerful nigga too. Pac knew about all that shit. Why you think they murdered that nigga? It wasn't no rap war. It wasn't because he jumped that nigga Orlando. Nah. That's a motherfucking lie. The government killed Pac. The feds had something to do with it. They set that nigga up. And they had something to do with Biggie getting killed too. And then they tried to make it look like a rap war. Yo, if Pac was still alive, we would be on the same team. Why you think I said that in my rhyme on the Return of the Mac? If Pac was still alive, we'd be on the same team. We got bigger fish to fry than that nigga Supreme. And when the bigger fish I'm talking about is this motherfucking government, this corrupt ass system, and these motherfucking cops. When I said me and Pac would be on the same team, because E-Money Bags and Majesty was Pac's homies. Yo, Pac was still alive, y'all niggas would be down together, because I would have squashed all the... Bags told me himself, y'all would have... And Madge. Bags and Madge was like, yo, I would have squashed that beef with y'all niggas, and y'all niggas would have been down with each other, yo. Because both of y'all niggas had the same mind state. We both on some motherfucking fuck that, you know what I'm saying? Political shit, like we not having it, you know what I'm saying? We on some rebel shit. Pac was raised by the Black Panthers.